I wrote was probably like one of the most meaningful things I've ever written ever in my life, because I understand how much this day means to not only them, but everybody here, because it's like making history in a way. I'm a sports person, so today is making history. So I wrote, as I grow to mature and understand the world more, I come to realize that everything happens for a reason, and that everything a beautiful woman by the name of Laura Alvarez has done was because she only wanted the best for my brothers and I. I know that a mother would never like to show their children weakness or the pain of struggle. My mother has done a great job of covering up and showing us right from wrong. Raising one child isn't easy. So imagine raising three talented young men on your own. Then Ephraim came into the picture. A new world was created, and I am grateful for everything he's done with my mother to provide food and shelter over my brothers and I. Ephraim is a great role model and amazing father figure, even though he hadn't had any experience. How can he be so great at parenting without having experience? That's what I thought. And that's when having a great big open heart comes into the game. Giving nothing but 110% to the game. The game is my mother, my brothers, and I. He earned a starting spot on the lineup. Today is signing day, and the contract is that you would do nothing but understand my mother's worth, respect her, love her, care for her, cherish her, and appreciate her until your gas is on me. Your gas is on E. Then fill up the tank and provide more. I just want to thank you for being a great father figure to my brothers and I, and making my mother smile, even when her days might not be so bright. Only God knows what the future may hold. I love you and my mom. I love you, Mom, and I love you, Ephraim. Yours truly, Bryan J. Marvin.